Mar-a-Lago. So we're at Benvenuto, the beautiful Benvenuto. And by the way, Eric Rosenblum's been a good friend of mine for a lot of years, okay? Billions of years, great guy. Okay? He has a great printing and design company called Southgate Design. Okay, he's done so much printing and design for me and for my lovely family. And by the way, I've got a great family, by the way. Tremendous family and a lot of money, by the way. A lot of money. I've got a lot more money than Eric. I've also given Eric a lot of business over the years. Southgate Design has gotten big league checks from Donald Trump. And I just want to say that Gina is tremendous, tremendous woman, okay? I like her more than Melania. And, you know, she's a great person, just a little bit short. But other than that, phenomenal couple, big league wedding too. Okay, I've never been to a wedding that's Christian and Jewish, right? Okay, it was tremendous though. Not as tremendous as my wedding, but still tremendous. And, you know, we've got great people. And, you know, this is a great crowd, Joe. It's in, it's like, what would you say, 20,000 people there? So please raise a glass. Please raise a glass to Donald Trump. No, I'm just kidding. Raise it to Eric Rosenblum and Gina. Congratulations, Mazel Tov.
Yeah.